Hold on a minute here. What up, everybody? It's your boy, Cardboard Moses. Guess what? It's about that time to get personal. We're going to do a box of 2015 Contenders Baseball. Yes, we are. Come join me. Whoa, what's all this? A little hidden secret there. All right, so as you can see, we got that fire. We got that fire here. So which one would you like? I always like to let my peeps pick. We have a left side, a right side, and a box on top. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, or the one up top. Let me know left side, right side. Again, at the top, we start from the top. So 1, 2, 3, the middle left. Middle left. So this is the one you want? Is that correct? Is this the bad boy that you would like to do card sight? Got you. We'll go ahead and do that right now. Good luck, my man. So like I always ask my guys, what are you looking to hit in this thing? Let's put it out into the universe and see if I can hit it, baby. Now, where? Here we go.
So once you're done, as you see, your computer is just set the date for your...
Just so people can see, like, hey, what are we doing? I did it. I hit a cracked ice earlier. When I did a personal of this a few days ago, I hit an E and half cracked ice. That was pretty nice. So let's see what we got here. And try to show it off a little to you. So all base cards. Let's see what else we can do. What up, cards in my mouth? What's up, Davey Mo? Everybody in the room, how you doing? We are doing a personal box here of Contenders Baseball. Haven't hit an auto yet, but there's supposed to be 6 autos per box here. So let's see. All right. So far, no autos or numbered cards or anything cool, but it's bound to come here. Straight base so far. Is there any player in specific you're looking for, card site? Let's put it out into the universe. So this one's being difficult.
They have it like brought in from someone that doesn't naturally squeeze. Like a farmer.
All base so far. A Bregman, Benintendi, Swanson, all in here. A parallel auto would be cool. Yeah, it would. What up, dog? Depend on God. Well, one auto would be nice so far. Haven't got a single one yet. We're due for one. We're due for one.
Is this a personal?
Yeah. What else we got? Nothing else here.
Is there another personal?
It's lunchtime for Dog Depend on God. Must be nice. While I'm here slaving away. You know, in 69 degree weather provided to me by my AC, and I'm about to hit you with the first auto. His name is Kevin Kramer.
Like Cosmo Kramer?
No idea who this guy is because I don't know any baseball. But there you go, got a little auto so far, a Kevin Kramer auto. Slaving away, LOL, right? Let me know if he's good. If I should, take pictures of it if I should, you know, lose my stuff here. What up, Oakland fan? Oakland fan, you can save $10 off of your first purchase. All you gotta do is let me know in the chat and I'll hook you up with a gift code where you can save $10 off your first purchase, bro. All right, let's keep going here.
But there's another page before, so just go on.
How you doing, Oakland fan? See what else we got. Base, and more base. That means there's gonna be like 5 autos in that half alone there. And the half, the other rest of the box here. Well, never mind, 4 now. Because I believe this is an auto here. Lucas Herbert. Autograph. You did mention nice penmanship earlier. That looks pretty good. That looks very nice. Very clean looking auto. But he's boo-boo? Well, this is how we learn. Well, how I learn anyway. Because I don't know any baseball. So we got 4 more autos here to go for you. Let's see if we can hit something disgusting. So far, base there. Here's another auto. Nick Plummer. Check that one out. A Nick Plummer auto there for you. Repping St. Louis. Trying to see if I can see the numbering on there. These are base. So you got 3 autos left to go here.
That this is the amount that you're gonna give to each one of the spots.
Boom.
Yeah. I know there's 12 autos in there.
Out here. What else we got? Oh man. We got John Harris. A John Harris auto here.
Yeah, we got the totals.
There you go.
Doesn't tell us. All
right. John Harris with the auto.
He says that he could
rep in Missouri State.
Spots at 49 and 5 spots at 15, right?
Boom,
boom, boom.
He told us that.
Oh, okay. I thought that we
could. No. This, that's what he told us.
Oh, okay.
We did this part.
Yeah.
I'm going to take the silence as this being brutal so far for you. Just like this pack was brutal for me to open. Hopefully there's a monster lurking in the rest of these packs here. We need, 2 more autos here? 2 more autos here to go? But yeah, Oakland fan, if you're interested, man, I could hook you up with that $10...
Yes.
Code, just like I'm hooking my boy up with this Colby Allard auto.
That part doesn't matter.
USA under 18 baseball there, the national team.
The only thing that this
a Colby Allard
how much
auto.
First spot.
And we got some more base. So we need 1 more auto. And let's hope it's a correct ice. One more shot. Hopefully we'll get you a cracked ice of a big one. Oh, here's a cracked ice, though. Number to 23. It is not autographed, though. Casey Houston. That's number to 23 right there. That's a little cracked ice for you. Boom. Press our base. Let's see.
What was it? It was
still more base. Got a few more packs left to go. And our final auto is going to be Brent Honeywell. Brent Honeywell with an auto.
No, that's actually fine. That's good. That's fine.
These are base. A few more packs to go. You going to do one more card site? Someone else needs to pick a number.
Wait, why did I do it at 12? It should be.
The Honeywell's a good one? Oakland fan says pick number 4. Hold on. Let me see what else we got. These are base cards as well. Boom. Alright, so let's put these back up. We got 6 more of them. You're going to say the one facing you to the left, which would be that one. Alright, so Joey, you want me to bust another one? While I do the, before you make your decision, or while you make your decision, I should say, just do a quick run back here for everybody, like I usually do. So we have this, sounds good, card site. So we got Casey Houston right here. That's a cracked dice, number to 25. Card site says Davey Pickett. Alright. A Brent Honeywell auto. A Colby Allard auto. A John Harris auto. A Nick Plummer auto. Lucas Herbert auto. And a Kevin Kramer auto. So that was the first personal box there that we did for you. So while you send that, let me just put some of this away here.
The goal is to equal that. Because that's the dollar amount that came in, which is there. You just have to allocate it correctly.
Boom. And boom. There you go. That's yours. So let me refresh here. Alright, I got it. So I'll go ahead and do it. So Davey says to pick it, and he says top left is the lucky one, which is this one. So we'll do that here in a second. Let me just write this down right quick for my sorter. And we're good to go. Put that there. Alright, so let's do it, baby. Let's try to get this hit for you. Oakland fan, if you want to get into this, man, I can save you $10 off your first purchase. Now, I'm not, I don't know if you're into the contenders baseball from 2015, but it is 65. There are 6 autos in every box. And for you, Oakland fan, your first box will be 55, bro. Because you saved $10 off your first purchase, my man. All right, so let's see what's in here. Straight up base so far. More base. Yeah, Moncada's in here. I already hit a Moncada. I hit a Moncada earlier in the week. And an Ian Happ, cracked ice auto in the same box. So we have our first auto here. Trenton Clark.
For the giveaways? What?
Trenton Clark with the auto. He has a funky auto there.
Yeah, there's 2 ways you can do it. Yeah, so
the rest of these are base. Let's see how nasty this can be. So Oakland fan, if you do want to save $10 off your purchase, let me know, bro, and I'll hook you up with a gift code where you can do just that. And that goes for all my new people, whether you're on Breakers, YouTube, Twitch, it don't matter. Find you where you're in the chat, and I'll hook you up. So far, straight base cards here. So we do have 5 more autos to go. I got a cracked eyes here. And he's making his appearance yet again. Kevin Kramer. Cracked eyes. Man, they look nice. That's number to 23. The cracked eyes is very nice looking. See if we can get you a cracked ice auto. So these are all base. We'll separate this a little.
What I'm gonna do is be right back. You don't need anything, you're good. Chillin', I guess.
Boom, 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 boom.
Do you need
anything? 5 more autos to go.
I see water.
To go. Dun, 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 dun. There's that. Let's see what else we can get up out of here. We got an auto coming. Hey, this might be a good one. Dylan Tate with an auto there for you. A Dylan Tate auto coming your way. Boom. That's our second auto. We got 4 more to go. Nothing here. Boom. Here's another auto. Here we go. This one might be another good one. Repping Venezuela. Franklin Barreto. A Franklin Barreto auto. There you go. Hit you with the correct pronunciation and all. Had to roll my R's there a little. You know what I'm saying? So there's that. These are base. What is this? Seen a lot of Randy Johnson base cards in here. Is there a Randy Johnson auto in this product? Because that'll be sick. Here's another auto for the USA baseball team, collegiate national team. They can't believe. Oh, that was. Oh, never mind. I thought that was his name. Logan Shore. Auto. For the collegiate national USA team. There you go. A little Logan Shore action for you. Picking up an auto. So we have 2 more to go here. I'm sorry to hear that, God card sight. So hopefully we can change it around with these next 2 autos here. Get you a monster. Let's keep some hope alive. Keep hope alive for that major one you want to see. The Barreto's a good one. Maybe we'll hit a Swanson. Or maybe we'll hit that Benintendi. Or maybe, just maybe, we're going to hit that Chris Betts. Because that's what we got. Chris Betts. Unfortunately, it's not numbered. Sorry, card site. So these are all base cards. Let's open up the rest of the packs here. Maybe we find a hidden gem here. Maybe this might be the one box where they threw in an extra auto. Who knows? I'm not saying that's a thing, but hey, here's hoping. That's all base. What? This is another auto? Oh, snap. Andrew Stevenson. Andrew Stevenson with an auto here for you. There you go. Is that 7 autos or 6? Sorry, card side. Couldn't get that numbered auto for you. These are base. These are a base. 2 more packs to go here. Base cards. All right, let's see what's in here. And the rest are base cards. All right, so a quick run back of the hits. We do have that Kevin Kramer cracked ice number to 23. We have a Andrew Stevenson auto. Chris Betts. Logan Shore. Franklin Barreto. Dylan Tate. And Trenton Clark. Those were your autos in this one. Put this away. Boom. Oh, really, card site? You want me to pick one? Well, when all else fails, I'm about to bring it back. I'm about to do it old school. I'm about to pick it old school. How? What is old school, you probably ask yourself. Well, I'm about to show you. Is this the top one? I'm touching the top one. All right, cool. You can see it. So, how are we going to do this? All right, here we go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by the toe. If it hollers, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Cardside told me to pick this box because he knows it's going to be the most fire box of all time. Going to have some really sick autos here for you. And I don't know what else to say. I'm just really nervous right now about picking a box for you. So I'm just going to go ahead and pick this one. Do you agree with my decision, card site? I mean, maybe you got a, you know, somebody, you had like an epiphany or something, and you saw it in your dreams. Just do it. I like that. I like your style. Just do it. Nike. Gotta get that sponsorship. All right. Let me set this stuff aside here. Boom. Got that settled. Now let's open this box. This is going to be that hot fire right here. This is going to be that hot fire right here. Scoot over. These are all base. Here we got our first auto. It's going to be Cornelius Randolph with an autograph there for you. Boom. These are base. All right, have a good one. I didn't hear you. What? Okay. So this is all paper. I'm all by myself. P08 for this contender's baseball. For you, my man, it'll be 55. For all my new folks, because they get this save $10 off of their first purchase. So normally it's 65 for 2015 contender's baseball, but for you, P08, and for all my new people interested, it'd be 55. Check out this numbered auto here for you. Number 299, Tyler J. Getting an auto there. This is a base. POA. These are all base cards. So my new people, if you want that gift code, I got you. All I gotta do is let me know. We have another collegiate national team baller. This time, it's Brendan McKay. There you go. Brendan McKay. He even left you the number there for you. I got you, Oakland fan. I'll even shoot you a gift code so you can save. Actually, seeing as how, you know, it's not in the store, you can just pay me straight into the thing. Card site, could you be so kind to drop the narwhal spot for Oakland fan, please? It's 6 autos per box. Can somebody be so kind as to give my man Oakland fan the narwhal spot so he can send payment and we can do this thing for him? We have another cracked ice here. We have Sky Bolt with a pretty awesome name. And a cracked ice to boot. It's 2015 P08. This is number 23, Sky Bolt cracked ice. Set this stuff aside. Move this over so you can see everything there on the screen. These are all base. I got you, Oakland fan. Just follow the link that Cardside dropped there, where it says rip this business direct payment. What you're gonna wanna do is change the quantity amount to the dollar amount. So in your case, it would be 55. Let's see if we can turn it around, card site. We have an AJ Minter auto for you. Whoa, I thought it was an auto. Oh, they threw me off. They put it in backwards. So I thought it was an auto. My bad for psyching you out there. Here we go. Repping the Dominican Republic. Victor Robles with an auto number to 15. There you go. Auto number to 15. The Bowman is dropping next week, baby. Bowman dropping next week. See if I can put up a PYT up today so we can get that pre-sale going. What do you guys think about that? Put up that Bowman PYT up so you guys can get up in there and fill that thing up, so when it drops Wednesday, we just break it all day. All right, so far, all base cards here. So you got 2 numbered autos so far in this box. That's not bad. Making up a little bit there. Just a little bit. But let's see if we can get you a monster. That Benintendi. Or a Swanson. We're due! Or a Brendan Rodgers auto. There you go. Let's see what we can hit for you, my man. Base. Oh, base. All right, so we need what? 2 more autos? base. Two more. There's a monster lurking in here. There is a monster lurking. I hope there's a monster lurking. Please let there be a monster. Let's keep hope alive. Let's keep hope alive, Cartsight. Now, is this an auto? Because they faked me out before. Yep, it is. We got Donnie DeWeese. I hope I said his name right. Donnie DeWeese there. Got an auto for you. At least I know how to keep the whole auto on the sticker there. Little piece of it missing from the top. We got a few more here. We got one more auto to go. And I'm hoping it's an absolute animal. A monster. Something to turn that frown upside down. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what else. So far, all base. So the last auto should be in here. Here we go. Yet again. Chris Betts. A Chris Betts auto. Dang. Sorry I couldn't get you some better hits there, my man. So we got that Skybolt Cracked Ice in here. And what else do we have here for the folks? Well, as usual, I like to do a run back of the autos here. So we have a Chris Betts auto, Donnie DeWeese, Brandon McKay, Cornelius Randolph, and we have a Victor Robles auto number to 15, and a Tyler J auto numbered 299. And that was the personal break, guys. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Cardside. We'll get that out to you, bro. Thank you very much for getting into the breaks. All right. Let's see what else we can do here. Now, oh, I see you. Is that you, Oakland fan? Is that you, Tom?